Why'd you have to come out here, man? Couldn't have left well enough alone.
I've been looking for you everywhere. I've been calling you. Why are you out here at Kate's house?
So you and Angela can't find me?
Me and Angela?
It all makes sense now. Take all the drug business, Tommy. You'll be the face in the streets, telling me I'm smart. I could take control. Also, you can pin all this whole shit on me. I go to prison, and you and Angela run off in the sunset. I can't believe you did me like this.
Tommy, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Stop, Ghost. Just stop. I saw the bags in Angela's apartment.
What are you doing in Angela's apartment?
Shut the fuck up, Ghost. You were leaving with her tonight. Go ahead.
You were going to Miami. It had nothing to do with you.
I went there to kill that to protect you, to protect us. But then I see that you're leaving with her. Because you made a deal with that Fed to sell me out.
What?
Angela, a federal prosecutor, a United States attorney.
No. No way.
Don't you lie to me, Ghost. I heard the say.
You didn't know. She told me she was a lawyer for the government.
What kind of lawyers you think work for the government?